Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing the harlequin shrimp. This small crustacean is also known as the painted shrimp and the clown shrimp for its colorful appearance, and the paddle shrimp for its massive claws. With such outstanding features, it would seem like these arthropods are at a disadvantage. They're easily spotted by predators. However, it's believed the bright colors seen in harlequin shrimp splotches are a way to ward off predators. Similar to a monarch butterfly's warning colors that indicate their toxic taste, harlequin shrimp hues scream out, "You'll regret eating me." While their oversized, flattened claws might also seem like a similar deterrent, these specially adapted appendages are not intended for defense. Harlequin shrimp have a very specific diet. Those massive claws help these shrimp grab onto, flip over, and chop up the squishy parts of sea stars. A sea star may seem like a tough meal with its thick body and seemingly nothing all that edible. But inside, these echinoderms have organs and tissues which harlequin shrimp consider the greatest of delicacies. Upon finding a potential meal, this crustacean hangs on tight and remains with the sea star for days until the meal is finished. Even if the sea star moves around, the shrimp sticks with it. This slow process attracts marine worms, leading to a buffet-style situation on the sea star's body until it's fully hollowed out. And while they don't need a partner to survive, harlequin shrimp do not usually hunt alone. Although these crustaceans are often labeled as monogamous, this paints a misleading picture. Harlequin shrimp do form mating pairs, but these bonds aren't strong, as either partner will leave for a potential mate if given the opportunity. What's more, female harlequin shrimp, which are larger than males, are described as being in a more tolerant relationship with their partner than anything else. The male provides no protection, no help with hunting, and no assistance with raising their young. To the female, much like the deep-sea anglerfish, the male is essentially useless apart from his sperm. When a female molts, she releases pheromones that attract the male and the two mate. She carries her eggs around under her abdomen until they hatch. The babies float through the water column for a month or two before settling to the seafloor themselves. Even at their adult size, harlequin shrimp are pretty shrimpy. At their largest, they're only about 2 inches, 5 centimeters long. They're white with large blue, red, and purple spots all over their body. They fit right in on the colorful reefs they inhabit, traveling in pairs and hiding with their partner in cracks and crevices. Harlequin shrimp live in shallow tropical waters all throughout the Indian and Pacific Oceans. In some areas, they're over-harvested for the pet trade, so their numbers are believed to be decreasing in some parts of the world. However, there isn't currently any research on their overall population. In the wild, they can live to be about 5 years old. A big thanks to Dad, SpikeSpiegel93, and the rest of our Patreon family for supporting our animal videos. You can join them over on the AFF Patreon. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today, and thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.